Thank you. population passante, une histoire passante.
Today is one of the days that life is all about celebration, isn't it? here in Nigeria now. Yeah.
We are celebrating.
It's St. Dominic Catholic Church. Yaba Akuka. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not so, Mr. Noso. Yeah. Yeah, what is it going on is this is my big auntie. She's my cousin's sister, my big auntie cousin. So the mom, we are thanking God for our mom's life, you know. God really saved her from her, you know, for surviving for her sickness. So much thank God for everything God has done. We almost thought we lost her, but God be the glory. God show himself and recover our mom back. So today we are thanking God. Yeah, I thank you people so much. People really, I so much appreciate you guys for coming, you know, from the beginning to the end. I so much thank you guys. Thank you. God love and God bless.
Good afternoon, my father. I'm very, very happy for what happened to my mother, auntie, for God giving her the long life and strength to be with us today. We are celebrating our good and health recovery. Thank God that God will give her more long life to stay. And I thank all my auntie who have put hands together to make this celebration work today. I thank them. TV, keep doing what you're doing. Maybe one of these days we'll meet in London. I believe that. I have that dream that we'll meet in London. Don't have problem. Through my auntie, I'll go there. No problem. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, my brother.
This is Sunshine TV.
You're welcome.
All the way from
the UK. Well, first of all, I thank God Almighty who has made the day possible for us to be alive. And also my dear mother who is celebrating her birthday and her Thanksgiving as well. So we thank God for her life. After her sin, she recovered and then she can be on her feet. So to God be the glory. This is St. Dominic Catholic Church, Yaba. You're welcome.
Point of correction, Sunshine TV is my sister, right? And I'm expecting you to give me up for individual ones. I will talk to you about that. Right. It's my mom's Thanksgiving. My mom went through illness, which even they, you know, said, oh, she's not going to make it. But today, I can see my mom, what? Coming to church for a special Thanksgiving for today. This is the best day of my life for me. Seeing this lady walking with her 2 feet. This is a person that has been right off in the hospital. And seeing her today walking, it is the best day for me. I feel good, I feel happy within me. I'm so proud of her.
Hey, I hopped into my car, didn't get very far, no. But I had you on my mind, why is someone kind, yes. 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 You're winning all.